täcka upp Victor Hedman. Går inte för hårt.
Backlund ner.
Ja! Ja! Backlund!
Vilken Backlund!
Härligt! Mycket bra! Han var härligt. Inte imponerad. Här har vi det. Backlund, luring. Ut med vänsterbenet. Och som fräckis. Lite målvaktstavla, men också väldigt, väldigt fräckt gjort av Backlund.
Okay, so what we see there is the first two goals were on Jonas Enroth. And he was doing a stance movement we called the VH. And that was, you know, you'd go basically down on one knee, hold your ground. You guys saw it. There's been a bit, ton of different versions. Guys got scored on way too much. Well, what happens is the game evolves. And the second goal that Jonas was scored on, the championship goal there from Canada, Jonas is down in this VH, and in comes the traffic, and it kind of pushes him back into the net, right? And that's where goalies start talking to one another, and they're like, yeah, shit, this doesn't work. So then they have to adapt it, right? So that's why they went into this thing called reverse VH. And that's where your front leg would be down, and now your back leg is more like an anchor, like pushing in. And the reason why that evolved is that when guys come crashing in, now I have this leg to push with force so I can't get pushed off the puck. The other reason was you'd make a save, it would hit you right here, drop to the ground if you were in this VH position, you had a hard time finding the puck, right? And that's how these things evolve. It's, you know, believe it or not, we do have some brain cells. So, you know, how does this game evolve? As important as we think we are as coaches, it's really not always, it's not about us. We help, we guide, but the people that are really evolving the position is the goaltenders themselves. They're the ones that are discussing problems and solutions.